Standing by.
How can I help? Time for some hard labor? How can I help?
Ready for combat.
I'm sorry.
The spy will come online in 5 seconds. He goes by the name Mr. Mole. 5, 4, 3, 2. Mr. Mole, I have brought Phaethon. I'm sure you're close by. If it's convenient, why don't we discuss this in person so we can begin the operation immediately? I want to leave the Defense Force as soon as possible. I plan to buy a blackcurrant farm with your payment.
Then spend the rest of my days with my canine Thyrin maid in the tranquil countryside.
Okay, compared to Soldier 11's backstory, Crimson Twilight sounds perfectly plausible.
You're very quiet. I thought you'd always admired Phaethon.
I can't see you through remote communication, but I smell deception. There's no free lunch in this city. A legendary proxy like Phaethon has had numerous achievements throughout their career. There's no way someone like that would work with a nobody like me. Not on a trivial chore like stealing military info.
You call that trivial?
We're not lying. If I'm not Phaethon, for the rest of my life, may my instant noodles always be missing the seasoning packets.
Fire Lizard Inferno extra spicy cup noodles without its seasoning packet is like a soldier without their weapon, general, or homeland. Unimaginable. We understand your sincerity now.
Wait a moment. I'm just not feeling it. The Defense Force is going to conduct weapons testing in this hollow. To show your good faith, I want you to help me set up military transmitters around the area. You talk the talk, but if you want me to believe you're the real Phaethon, you'll have to walk the walk.
We need to deploy transmitters here. We have 3 target locations in total. It's up to you where to place them.
Copy that. Evade now. Watch out, please.
Extracting carrot data. A legendary proxy lacking financial means. Suspicious, Mr. Mole. Valve status analyzed. The valve opens only once sufficient gear coins have been inserted.
A secret path. Not bad, Proxy.
Extracting carrot data. Mr. Mole has been here and found nothing. Mr. Mole. Master, Mr. Mole seems to be lying. Memo. This is private room number 15. Crossed out. Military assets. Traps are set on both sides.
Maneuver.
Master, we have arrived at target point number one. Deploy the transmitter. Now computing.
Proxy, you're not really Faithen at all, are you? so quiet? Say something. At least deny it. A clean and efficient job. Well done. Faithen saves the day again. Dispelling a client's doubts with mere words should be a cinch for a legendary proxy like you, right?
That sounds like something better suited for therapy. Mr. Mole.
What have you got to say?
I'm hurt. You're being quite rude, despite me putting in all this effort to get Faithen here. Suspicious and probing. That's no way to show respect to such a legendary proxy. In fact, I really didn't want to bring it up, but I paid a staggering price to get Faithen here. So I want this collaboration to work more than anyone else here. Right, Faithen?
Huh? Ah! Right! The price was very steep.
What? Sergeant, you... You're right. I should have known. Why would someone like Faithen want to work with me? I never would have guessed it was you, Sergeant, making such a sacrifice. My attitude is unacceptable.
The cost isn't important. It's the result that matters. Such is the life of a soldier.
There's no time to lose, Faithen. Time to place the next beacon. And all thanks to you.
We may have dispelled some doubt, but it looks like we haven't earned his complete trust yet. All thanks to Soldier 11. Bell, we can't let our guard down just yet.
Careful. Betrayal is our enemy's nature.
Maneuver.
Wait! Don't move!
Master, we have arrived at target point number 2. Deploy the transmitter. Soldier 11 took the transmitter. Soldier 11 returned the transmitter.
Enough. No need to talk. Just do it.
Ferry now computing.
Setup complete. Let's go to the next location.
Q Master, we have arrived at target point number 3. Deploy the transmitter. Based on past experience, Master, I suggest confirming if Soldier 11 has other arrangements. Soldier 11 is wiping her goggles. Fairy now computing.
Finished so fast, and with such skill and such finesse! My word, there's no faking that. Oh, I want to run over and worship every inch of ground that Faithen sets foot on! Oh. Wait. There's too much at stake to make such a quick decision about their true identity. And I'm not sure why, but I'm pretty sure I can smell a rat. Ah, yes. Smelly. Oh, rats.
Hey, you're still connected.
I hear a strange noise. Is there a problem with the connection?
Well, let's just treat it as a communication breakdown. I can understand the client being occasionally mistrustful.
Faith, Proxy, you understand?
It's only human to be curious. After all, as Faithen...
Faithen?
Faithen is a living legend. They know everything possible about the Hollows. Even school kids in New Eridu know that.
Big words. Not even the Hollow Investigative Association says they know everything about the Hollows.
Hey, Mr. Mole? Since we're conversing in real time, you must also be in this Hollow. Are you watching us from somewhere nearby?
That's just common sense.
Well, I've got news for you. My years of experience tell me that this Hollow is about to become active. Ethereal activity is about to skyrocket!
How come? The Association didn't send out any ether warnings.
Mr. Mole has no idea. Fairies, a lot faster than that.
That's a warning siren! How is that possible? Beating the Association based purely on experience. Now that's what I call legendary!
Those are ethereal tracks ahead. Get ready for a fight.
Keep an eye out on your end too, Mr. Mole.
You're concerned about my safety? My face is so flushed it's eating up the whole Hollow! Okay. Then consider taking care of those ethereals as the marvelous conclusion to your little adventure. I'm going to hang up. Sorry to bother you. What praise could ever befit your mighty reputation? I'll be sure to give all of it to you personally after battle.
All right, the day's last challenge. good. Pinch your maneuver.
Power effects!
That's that.
Excellent. Splendid. Wonderful. I never imagined agents and proxies could work so efficiently and seamlessly together.
This is a piece of cake for Phaethon.
Do you believe me now?
Am I dreaming? I'm working with the real Phaethon right now. It's like I've been crawling in the gloom my whole life. Then today, the sun sheds a beam of light on my face.
Calm down, Mr. Mole. Now that that's done, I suppose our actual mission can proceed.
Exactly. We'll take care of things on our end. Wait for me to contact you.
Be quick.
I'll give the sergeant her farm life dream, and I'll try to get the highest payment for Phaethon. Now that we're done talking business, can I ask you something? Was it really you who infiltrated the Tops Vault through a sub-hollow? And then at the old Institute site, that perfect exit...
I'd love to tell you, but some matters are confidential. I'm sure you understand.
Oh, okay. See you next time, then. I'll miss you. I have a favor to ask. Next time we meet, can I please get your autograph? Or could you record a wake-up call for your little mole?
He hung up. Okay, you're welcome.
What a loudmouth. He's a lot more chatty than I expected after he let his guard down. Anyway, let's get out of the hollow. That was a pretty smooth escape.
That was pretty hairy.
That went better than expected. I didn't use even half of the lines I prepared beforehand. Like, Phaethon can sneak into anywhere with complete stealth. Not even a door sensor or infrared faucet could detect Phaethon.
That doesn't sound like a compliment at all.
I was worried when Shepard endorsed you. But you're pretty good. Well done, Proxy. I'll contact you when the spy starts to move. proceeding as ordered.
Copy that.
Target spotted.
I tried to make the cuts clean.
Standing by. Please allow me.
Prepare to burn!
Target confirmed. Go.
Maintain fire!
Your command.
Target confirmed.
Andy!
There's still a chance.
Awaiting further instructions. Ready and waiting.
Please step aside.
Target confirmed.
Your command.
I'll sweep up!
Target confirmed. Go.
Let me clean this up!
Awaiting further instructions. Awaiting further instructions.
Evade now.
I can now.
Target confirmed. Go.
I'll sweep up.
Target confirmed. Copy that.
Fire!
At your command.
Let me clean this up.
Ready and waiting. Ready and waiting.
Time for some hard labor.
Awaiting further in-
How can I help? Time for some hard labor?
I only handle technical matters. Thank you. I only handle technical matters.
Looking to relax after a busy day at work? You're at the right place. Leaving already? Wish I could get out of here early. Let's go.
standing by.
How can I help?
I'm so
ready for combat.
Ready, Roger.
Yep.
Standing by.
Surprise attack!
Your command.
Rule violations won't be tolerated. Try this. Yeah.
Copy, stand by.
Yep.
Yeah.
Roger. Target confirmed.
Stand behind the yellow line!
Maintain fire!
Standing by. Copy that. Roger that. I set your sights. Copy this. Open fire!
Yep. End of the line.
Move.
Stand behind the yellow line.
Proceeding as ordered. Roger.
Roger, copy.
I'm in.
Moving up. Copy that.
Got it. I've got you there.
Target confirmed. Good. Ready for combat.
How can I help?
Don't look at me.
Won't be tolerated.
Roger that.
Like a battlefield.
Target confirmed.
No illegal trespassing on the job site! It's authorized personnel only!
Copy that.
Time for some hard labor?
Starlight, it's time to shine!
Awaiting further instructions.
Ready for combat.
How can I help?
Standing by. Target confirmed. Go.
Let me clean this up! I can't.
Ready, Roger. Good enough.
Thank you. This feels right.
Ready and waiting. Awaiting further instructions.
Standing by. Standing by. Ready for combat.
Ready for combat.